William of Parra. Let's have a look at Opara. Looks to the heavens. It comes forward. Opara, oh, hit missed. Oh, a hero turned villain. Is that the fact? Is that what it is? Look at it.
Well spotted to me. It was just unfortunate. Look at, spotted it well. But all he has to do now is save one. Then he claims his place again.
He has no doubt about it. He has no chance now as Toby is coming up now to take the other penalty for Kaizer Chiefs.
There's no Toby. It's a goal for Kaizer Chiefs. 3-1 on the Pirates.
If Opara saves this one, it'll be all over for Kaizer Chiefs. Brian Baloy.
Gonna take penalty number one versus number one, Brian Baloy.
Oh, he misses it! He misses it!
It's not a goal. It's not a goal. It's hit. John Moyeti is gonna take the probably the last penalty of the day, of the evening.
Well, Archie, you know the hoodoo is the hoodoo man, John Moyeti. Probably the penalty taking is a hoodoo exercise for him because he has never converted a penalty in this situation for Kaizer Chiefs.
But this time,
a captain has to do, it's a do or die.
Tommy, what I'd say to the listeners, the viewers, take your hand and put it in your heart, you will feel the beat. That's football.
Well, past St. Sakia tonight, the F&B Stadium, the 12th Iwisa Maizmir Spectacular.
There he goes. There he goes.
He's done it.
It's not a goal.
No, it's no goal.
No goal.
No goal. Well, faith remains with him.
It's not a goal. Please, can you sit down? It's too relaxed.
That's no goal. It fell in front of the line. It hit the roof, but it fell in front of the line. Look at that. Hit the roof, fell in front of the line.
There's the fifth penalty, and there's the fifth sudden there, Sunday there. The score is 6-6.
It's Emma Piquet. Piquet scores! Piquet scores!
The last man, just have a look.
Tell you what, couldn't ask for more, it was well placed. 7-6 for Chiefs.
Neil Toby going up now.
How many more should they take, do we?
Well, I don't know, you haven't scrutinized the laws, and the man who's been scrutinizing the laws here is Archie.
Until the sunrise, Sandile.
I haven't been screened out. I've closed all my books. I've put them away because I thought it's the end of it. As Toby comes away with it. Let's see. Yep! Finds the corner. Finds the corner.
Wonderful stuff.
This is the eighth sudden death. Means that it's a 13th penalty. There it goes. It's a goal! Until when? That's the question, Dumi. Until when?
Ramakadi, when he kicked that ball, Brian Baloy stood still. He didn't know where to go. Mark Williams goes up now. I don't know. I don't think he is a Muslim. I saw him going down with his face onto the ground and up again.
And he's going to get the reply very soon, Dumi.
Let's see what Mark Williams can conjure up here as he faces William Okpara.
There he goes.
Yes.
He saved
that one. And saved that one. A lot of parties. Extra score now to seal this game. Let's have a look at this. Looks like Mabuya. Yes. Mabuya. Yes, in the corner. And Orlando Pirates have won the 1997 Iwisa Mazmian Spectacular. Look at the Buccaneers. It's all black around the field. And the firework display is illuminating like a Christmas tree in the air at the F&B Stadium. Well, great game, great football here at the F&B Stadium. I think the spectators here got their money's worth.
And the final name in the Kaiser Chiefs conference.